Oh.
Are we recording?
I used to move up a little bit.
So today we're going to Ford Fest, which is located in the West Midlands. Israel, do you want to elaborate on the address?
Yeah, this show is located in Santa Pod. Yeah, sorry about that. We're relying on sat nav, obviously. So yeah, we're gonna go to Ford Fest at Santa Pod. A friend of mine got me some free tickets, so
yay!
I thought, you know, why
shout
not?
Shout out to Martin.
Yeah, Martin.
Reynolds. Thank you, Martin.
Yeah. So we're gonna see him at the show. He's got his car on display. He's camping out. Camping's not my thing, so you know.
No.
I think it's come down.
What do you mean it's come down?
The camera. And then the whole thing needs to come up.
And then tighten.
Yeah, tighten. Very tight.
Now was that difficult?
So yeah. After adjusting the camera. Sorry, you couldn't see my head for a second there.
Have I ever been to a Ford Fest, Izzy?
I don't think so. We've never been to a Ford Fest. Previously we've been to VAG shows, Volkswagen Audi shows. You probably see a couple of Ford guys there, but not really, obviously. So this show is just pure Ford. So we'll probably see loads of Focus STs, Fiesta STs, Mustangs. So yeah, I'm looking for aftermarket parts for my own car. Maybe some skirts, front skirts, side skirts, rear diffuser, and some other things, I guess. But obviously, that'll come later. I'm just interested in seeing what's at the show anyway, and giving you guys some good content.
Understand.
So we'll see what's there. I guess it's going to be a good day out. There's probably a lot of stuff going on. Lots of different booths with products and different things to see there. But probably have some cars doing some runs on the drag strip. So I'm definitely looking forward to seeing that. I'm guessing there's probably going to be some old cars there. Maybe some Capris and some old Ford Escorts, some Cosworths. Looking forward to seeing some goodies. I know that there are going to be some cars that are mint, absolutely mint. So looking forward to it, and we'll see you guys there.
You know what I think? I think that.
Get it. We'll be right back.
aren't they?
Well, it's almost 4.
From this year, I put them into the randomizer. That randomizer then produced a second round of names. That second round of names then placed into the tumbler. The tumbler has been transported over to the basketball stand, and live 2 minutes ago, a name was selected. I can tell you.
There's no one here anymore. Look, it's all empty. No one's here anymore. We're kind of late. it's empty. It's nearly five. It's nearly five.
It's a mix of music.
Right. I know there wasn't much talking during that video, but just went in quickly. Didn't know exactly what we were gonna get into with this show because I've never been to Santa Pod before. But luckily, we got a parking right near the track, accidentally, completely by accident. But we saw some amazing cars. They're still rolling out right now, as you can see. This long line of Focuses and STs and RSs and yeah. Sorry, there wasn't much chit chatter in the video, but we hope you like the content anyway. And we met the owner of Deranged, which is an awesome company. Like, the Mustang they did is ridiculous, and it just sounds amazing. 700 plus horsepower. I mean, gosh, and it's for sale. But yeah, we might be doing some videos with him soon, which is really good. So look out for that. What did you think about the show, Liz?
I thoroughly enjoyed this. This is the kind of car shows.
I am so happy to hear you say this.
No,
right,
this
now
is the kind of car shows that I love to go to.
Yeah.
You know, it's not only about the car freaks, it's about everybody else trying to be part of something amazing. I enjoy that. I will go again. If I can go every week to something like this, I certainly would. So, who's the organizers of this?
Montune.
So, Montune, you did well.
Yeah.
brilliant, beautiful. If I can overnight, I would, but yeah. I won't.
Maybe next time we can do some camping.
Yeah, next time we may actually do camping.
Yeah.
That's how damn good it was.
Yeah, yeah.
It's amazing. And no, it's really funny because we thought, we saw so many fords going. We thought we were just gonna not see much of anything.
Yeah.
But there was so much more to see.
Yeah.
I mean, it's 4:30, half an hour to go before they shut down and they're still going. It's amazing.
Yeah, exactly. So, yeah, you will be signing off now then, I think. Yeah. We're heading home. It's a really short video, but I hope you like the content anyways. Peace.
Deuces! もしもし?